In our thinking, as if we have been marginalized as people of the Bay Region, because things yesterday, we were not getting.
Time when we were invited this way, we suffered, we slept late, then we came reaching here at night. Yesterday we never ate and were picked at one.
At three in the night. We traveled all the way, minus eating anything, up to Kololo. Kololo, we did not have breakfast. The lunch that was brought was just very little. Some members did not even get lunch. After that, we were told that after getting tax, we were supposed to be taken to special places for every district. There we were told that we were supposed to be taken to St. Lawrence schools, the other side of Masaka Road, Sanje, Mpiji. When we reached there, the gateman said no, that we are not supposed to be in that place. We told them take us to the central police station so that we can, for our security, because we are not sure of where we are.